So now that you have implemented the mixture of Gaussians models, I briefly want to emphasize that this is a case of marginalization. We will hear more about that later. But the prior is the sum of the common and the not common models' predictions. And by adding them together, we are effectively considering both possible values of an unknown variable. The unknown variable, is it dependent or is it independent? Is it common cause or is it independent causes? Now, given that we have the prior, which now is like just slightly different, no, like it's just the sum of two Gaussians, we can calculate the posterior using Bayes' rule. And this shows you the strength of the Bayesian approach. We have a completely different prior, and yet we can use exactly the same mechanisms, no? Like the posterior again is the prior, which now is different, times the likelihood and normalized so that it adds up to one. So we now want to multiply Gaussians with a mixture of Gaussians, which, just like before, is proportional to the prior times the likelihood. Now it's time for you to do that. Calculate the posterior in this case for the mixture of Gaussians, or in other words, causal inference model.